Bonjour tout le monde! Hello everybody! Salut! Hi! Bienvenue! Welcome to French with Mr. Innes!
Ça va?
Are you... Ça va très bien?
Ça va bien?
Comme si comme ça?
Ça va mal? Oh, ça va très mal!
Moi, ça va très mal! Parce que... This is what I normally like and I need a haircut!
It is jour number...
Can you pretend to do some front crawl swimming with me, counting from 20 to 39 in French?
Vous êtes prêts? Allons-y. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39! Très bien! Jour number 39!
In today's video, we are going to do a tour of my house! And if you enjoy it, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel below! But let's kick off today with our phrase of the day! Now, today's phrase of the day is kind of like one that I say at the beginning of every video. It means welcome to. And it's just what you should say if you're giving a tour of your house to somebody.
Écoutez. Bienvenue dans. Bienvenue dans. Bienvenue dans. Répétez. Bienvenue dans. Bienvenue dans. Bienvenue dans. Très bien.
And now it's time for our Oulala vocab.
Oulala.
First up, we have my bedroom.
Écoutez six fois.
Listen six times.
La chambre. La chambre. La chambre. La chambre. La chambre. La chambre.
Répétez.
La chambre. La chambre.
La chambre.
La chambre.
La chambre.
La chambre.
Next up, we're gonna go over to
my kitchen.
Ouh là là.
Écoutez six fois.
La cuisine.
La cuisine.
La cuisine.
La cuisine.
La cuisine.
La cuisine.
Répétez. La cuisine.
La cuisine.
La cuisine.
La cuisine.
La cuisine.
La cuisine.
Now we saw a sneak peek of Mr. Innes here earlier on. Let's go back to him now.
How do you say bathroom in French?
Écoutez six fois.
La salle de bain. La salle de bain. La salle de bain. La salle de bain. La salle de bain.
La salle de bain.
Répétez.
La salle de bain. La salle de bain.
La salle de bain.
La salle de bain.
La salle de bain.
La salle de bain.
Now, can I be left to some privacy, please?
Oulala, vocab numéro 4 is...
Oh, bonjour! Welcome to my lounge!
Écoutez six fois.
Le salon. Le salon. Le salon.
Le salon.
Le salon.
Le salon.
Répétez.
Le salon. Le salon.
Le salon.
Le salon.
Le salon. Le salon.
And our dernière, our final oulala vocab is
the dining room, which is basically just the table in my kitchen.
Écoutez six fois.
La salle à manger. La salle à manger.
La salle à manger.
La salle à manger.
La salle à manger. La salle à manger.
Répétez.
La salle à manger. La salle à manger.
La salle à manger.
La salle à manger.
La salle à manger.
La salle à manger.
And now it's time for Which One's Missing? As per usual, I will help you with the first trois. First up, we have la chambre, la cuisine, la salle de bain, and le salon. Which one's missing? Très bien, if you said la cuisine. Next one, we have la chambre, la salle à manger, la salle de bain, and le salon. Which one's missing? Bravo if you said la salle de bain. Next one, we have la chambre, la salle à manger, la cuisine, and le salon. Which one's missing? Magnifique if you said le salon. Next one. And you are on your own. Which one's missing? Magnifique if you said la chambre. Next one. Which one's missing? Fantastique if you said la salle à manger. And the last one. Which one's missing? Bravo, fantastique, merveilleuse et magnifique if you said la cuisine. And now it's time for sensational sentences. Sensational sentences, sensational sentences, sensational sentences, sensational sentences, sensational sentences, sensational sentences, sensational sentences. In today's sensational sentences, I wonder if you guys can pretend to give me a tour of your maison, a tour of your house. For this, we'll need to remember what our phrase of the day was. Très bien. Bienvenue dans. I will help you with the first deux. First off, how would you say welcome to my bedroom? Répétez. Bienvenue dans la chambre. Bienvenue dans la chambre. Très bien. Next up, how would you say welcome to my kitchen? Répétez. Bienvenue dans la cuisine. Bienvenue dans la cuisine. Bravo. Try and do the next trois by yourself. How would you say welcome to my bathroom? Magnifique if you said
bienvenue dans la salle de bain.
Now how would you say welcome to my lounge? Fantastique if you said
bienvenue dans le salon.
And last up, how would you say welcome to my dining room?
Merveilleuse if you said
bienvenue dans la salle à manger.
And now it's time for our fun French fact of the day. Did you know that in France there are lots of different types of maisons? Lots of different types of houses. In cities like Paris, people typically live in flats or apartments, which are pretty small but also very elegant. In the countryside, lots of French people will live in stone houses, which can get pretty cold but are good for farming. In the Côte d'Azur in the south of France, some people live in quite narrow streets with beautiful, colourful houses. And in the mountains, les Alpes and les Pyrénées, it's quite common for people to live in wooden chalets, which are really good for keeping in the warmth in those cold winters. And let's finish off today with our song of the day. Today's song of the day is by Vita, and it's called Bienvenue à Paris, which means welcome to Paris. You might be able to spot some of those tiny but elegant apartments we were just talking about. And you also might see some famous landmarks, like we did in Jour 24. That's everything for French with Mr. Innes today.
Jour number 39. Très bien.
I have loved giving you a tour of ma maison, a tour of my house. And if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel below. Tomorrow is the last video in our French Basics with Mr. Innes. But you can be sure lots of other videos will be coming out afterwards. So for now, à bientôt and au revoir.
Vous êtes prêts?
No.
Trois.
No, not un, deux.
Welcome to my lounge.
My favorite room in the...
This video, please.
No.
I wonder if you guys can... You guys?
No.
I have loved... I have loved giving...
No!
Oh my word. And if you...
You are so nosy!